game and I'm still the same and I never change just to get a deal, but I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing, yeah, you know I done it, that is no discussion, bitch.
Hey, what's up guys, Henry the Blazion here, and as you can see in front of you today, we've got this 92 overall Amethyst Throwback Elite Manute Bol. Now this card did drop along with the Steph Curry packs, and Manute Bol is always a fan favorite of everyone. He's just a wild card to use, man, and he always does some crazy things. And oh yeah, he's 7'7". We've actually gotten a couple of Manute Bol cards this year, so at this point I'm just waiting for a Galaxy Opal one with a base 11 jumper so I can close app and never open this game again. But yeah, today we've got this Manute Bol, man. A lot of you guys were asking me to get you guys a gameplay with him, so that's what we're gonna do today. Let's dive into these stats, man. 82 offensive overall, that's kind of tough. 91 defensive overall, 7'7", 200 pounds, which is just insanely light, but that's what you get, I guess, when you're skin and bones. Diving into the stats here, he really doesn't have much going on, man. 47 driving layup, that's tough. 70 post fadeaway, that's really tough. He does have a 94 post hook though. 84 post control isn't bad. If we run to Shaq though, it's a GG for us. 94 draw foul is nice. 69 open mid-range is hittable if you add a shoe. That 84 open three though, it's really nice. And when he goes to the line, he's also got a 79 free throw, which is usable. Now there's no driving dunk, so we're not posterizing anybody, but he does have a 95 standing dunk, and he's 7'7", so it's not like he really needs to jump to dunk anyways. Passing and everything else there is just horrible. His defense is nice though. 98 block, 98 shot contest, no surprise. The rebounding is looking good. Hopefully we snatch a ton. The speed is definitely tough. So this card, he's basically like a different variation of Yao Ming. In my opinion, if you don't have the Pink Diamond Yao Ming, you can go ahead and grab this card, but he's gonna be insanely slow. No vertical, lateral quickness is tough. And overall, this card is really just a meme, man. It's more that he's really tall that everyone wants to use him. He's 7'7" with a three-pointer and some good defense. And when we go ahead and hop into the badges here, man, three Hall of Fame badges, chase down artist, rim protector, which is nice, and defensive stopper as well as seven gold badges here, including pick and popper. If only he had catch and shoot, that would be really cheesy. But overall, man, he's looking like a fun card, so hopefully we can get some buckets. I doubt I'm gonna drop 50 points with this card, but you never know with these HTB gameplays, man. So without further ado, guys, let's go ahead, let's hop into a game, and let's see what Black Slenderman has in store for us. Let's get into it. All right, and our matchup for today is looking like Russell Westbrook, Dwayne Wade, Scottie Pippen, Julius Randle, and Hakeem Olajuwon. And I know you guys can see, I've got Galaxy Opal CP3. I wanted to announce it in a different video, but I figured what better time than to use a short player with a tall player. Before you guys start commenting L in the chat, just remember that I need him to collect the 3,000 tokens. That's the main reason I have this card, and I figured why not try him out with a tall-ass Manute Bol to balance out my lineup. So let's go out there and let's get this dub. Let's not play this inbounds game, please. Let's go into a pick and pop and see if this works out. He's going to a double team. That's not working out. Manute, I need you to go ahead. Oh, you're too open. Go ahead and hit that, please. God damn, you really got a 69 mid-range like that? Thank you. All right, this time let's go ahead and try to hit a three-pointer. The two-pointer, not working out too well. The three might be a little different. He's open. I'm shooting that. It's an easy release, and it's going down. There we go. CP3 can hold his own. Go ahead. Run that pick and roll. Manute's under the paint. Get that out of here, my guy. Clamp up. I'm tall. Give me the ball. I'm rhyming accidentally, and I'm going to hit a three in transition. Take a look at this. Catch and shoot. No contest. Easy money. Yo. This Manute Bol's a hooper. Good close out there by Balake. Give me that rebound. We're off. I'm running. I wish he had a more useful takeover than that, but you know what? Let's get in the post. He's got a 94 post hook, and nobody's tall enough to contest it. Easy buckets. Manute, while you're in takeover, let's get you in another pick and pop. I feel like you have a better three while you're in takeover. Give it to him. Easy three again. Hit it. Oh my goodness, he's not missing any threes. Oh, that was a two. That's still crazy. One thing that is a problem is Manute hasn't gotten a rebound yet, given that this guy is going all the way out there with his Hakeem. Go around the screen, stepping back, give me that three. Oh, that should be an easy bucket for you, Chris Paul. What are you doing? I try to score with Chris Paul once and we lose our lead. Let's go into a regular pick and roll offense. Get rolling, big guy, all the way. Nice dunk, man. Does he even jump? He looks like he's just running at the rim. We are really down 7 to this team. All right, let's start playing a little bit more seriously. What? Serious pick and roll offense. I got an illegal screen screening the wrong person. Yo, 2K, I'm gonna need some to talk to 2K support because this doesn't make sense. All right, enough's enough. Let's stop playing around. Chris Paul, we need that dimer real quick. T-Mac, give me that three. Thank you. Let's get serious. I just realized we're almost down 10. We gotta start hooping here. I am not losing to a team that has Sidney Moncrief at shooting guard. That's just sickening. He's abusing that pick and roll. We got that defense. I forgot he's got Gasol. He's going to hit that three. Nope. We got Manute on the boards, though. Let's go to Balake. That's an alley-oop for you. Blake, we're doing some reverse alley-oops here. Please hit that. Thank you. All right, Manute. Let's keep doing our thing here with CP3. Come hit this screen real quick. Get around it. We're going all the way. Oh, he's wide open. Pump fake. Go there. Now get Manute cutting right away. Easy pass inside and nice dunk. Good defense there by Manute. There we go. Now let's run it. Blake, run it with me. Come on. Oh, I'm throwing an alley-oop to somebody. Kevin Durant's the one catching it. I really wanted to do some Chris Paul, Blake Griffin, lob city time, but I guess not. All right, so we tied the game up, so we're doing good. Let's keep running that offense here with Manute Bol. Hit that screen. Psych. I'm going the other way. Inside to Manute. Going for that hook. Easy bucket. That should have honestly been a turnover, but I'll take it. Pass it out, 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 pass it out. There we go. Give me that assist. Green bean. Oh, I thought we were going to get an offensive 3 seconds. Ooh, Manute and CP3 both in takeover. Yeah, it's showtime now. Cross up. I'm stepping back. Give me that three, please. Green bean. Manute, let's get you in the post. I really want to shoot threes with Chris Paul while he's in takeover, but I'm not going to. Easy hook right there. Easy bucket. Yo, everybody's so small. There's barely a contest. Let's go into a nice little pick and pop here with my boy Manute. Hit that screen real quick. We're going all the way. Manute's open. I'm pulling that. No contest. Easy money. Yo, he really has not missed an open three. All right, we've got some of the bench in here with Manute. This Michael Jordan that you don't see every day. Let's go into a pick and roll. Yo, nobody's guarding me. I'm blown by all the way. Michael Jordan animations. I'll take that. Good close out there, CP3. The fact that that's lightly contested is why it's going to be impossible to use this card at point guard, man. Give me a pick and fade here with Manute real quick. I'm hitting another three on you, and you can't stop me. Hit that screen. Go all the way. Now cut to the basket. He's trying to on-ball it. It's not going to work. Let's get an ISO going here for Jordan. I know it's Manute's gameplay, but I like to try different cards out. Snatch back. Oh, I'm going to the rim. Jordan, Air Jordan him. Oh, never mind. Dunk on him like that. Honestly, with rebounding, this Manute's not too bad. I do like him for the pick and pop because you really got to choose your poison. Like right now, Giannis is going all the way to the basket and he doesn't know what to do on defense. The pick and roll offense with this card is definitely annoying, but guarding the pick and roll with this card is also just as annoying because he's so slow. I trust you, Manute. Good close out there, Manute. See, the thing is, he doesn't get many rebounds because he has to close out on stuff like that. Jordan, I'm trusting that three-pointer in transition. Hey, there we go, baby. Let's get our boy Manute posting up right away. Oh my god, he's so tall. That guy didn't even know what to do. Good defense there by Chris Paul. Okay, how do you hit that? That was red and everything. That's something I'm not going to be able to stop. I don't know what to say about that except for hold this pick and pop. Chump, hit that screen. Oh, he's wide open. Nobody's contesting me. Green bean. We have not missed an open three with Manute Bol yet. Get in the post. Get in the post. Oh, it's an easy post hook. Nobody's contesting me. Easy bucket. Let's go into a pick and roll. I'm going to cancel the pick and roll right away. So go ahead and run to the basket now. He's not going to guard it very well. You see his off-ball defense on the pick and roll is terrible. Okay, I see how it is. Manute, he's trying to go all the way. Get in the post. Who am I post spinning on? Nobody. Okay, I'm going all the way. Driving. Drawing a foul. No and one, but we'll finally get to see that free throw. You know what I've always noticed about these 7'7 players? They've got such big heads, man. Why don't they ever have normal size heads as we miss our first free throw? Like, look at his head compared to the rest of his body, man. That's crazy. Okay, our timing on that free throw is terrible. Come run this pick and roll offense once again because this guy just can't stop it. Hit that screen. Are you rolling? Yes, you are. Right in the post. Easy post hook. You're jumping too early once again, man, and nobody's contesting it. Manute in the post. Does he have the post spin like that? No, he does not. This man is only 200 pounds. He definitely doesn't have it like that. So let's abuse him. Keep spinning. Oh, it's an easy post hook again. Easy buckets. We keep screwing with him in the post. It's just too easy. Let's go to CP3. We'll go into a nice little pick and pop offense just so you really know. Hit that screen. Oh, I'm going all the way. You're not guarding me. CP3's got the dunk package, baby. I see Jordan wide open. Catch and shoot. Green bean. His three-pointer, it's only an 82, but it honestly goes down a lot. Nice steal there. Push the pace. I see Manute, but I also see Giannis. Go all the way, Giannis. Put it down on them and one. I'm honestly surprised this guy hasn't quit yet, but as long as you want to keep playing, man, we're going to keep hooping. Start of the fourth quarter, and all this guy has been doing is zigzagging and praying for this man to get open, but it's not working. Giannis is in takeover two, so you know I'm going all the way, stepping back. I don't know what I'm doing, but please go down. Oh my goodness. I'm violating him, man. That should have not gone down. Let's go back to the reliable pick and roll offense. We'll go for a fade here because I think he's gonna bite on it. Hit that screen. There you go. Now roll to the basket. Easy pass. Westbrook, you're too small to contest anything, man. Good defense there, Jordan. He's not hitting that. Let's go to CP3. Who's trailing behind me? LeBron James. I got you, brother. Banana boat squad. Bang! Good defense there by Manute. All right, let's push the pace. Oh, I'm going to Jordan. Jordan, all the way, putting it down, baby. I'm going to start using this card more. He's actually pretty fun. I can't wait for a better Jordan. Right, get that rebound. All right, Bronny, let's go. Let's go to Giannis. Giannis to CP3. Limitless range. Bang! It's actually crazy how fast Chris Paul gets his takeover. I want to go off on this guy with CP3. Snatch back while I'm pulling from deep because he's got it like that. All right, and as you guys can see, we go ahead and we win this game 84-72. Manute Bol and the rest of the gang actually all hoop pretty well together. Let's go ahead. Let's check out the box score and let's see how Bol did. And as you guys can see, man, in 20 minutes, our boy Manute had 41 points, 5 rebounds, which I'm not really too mad about just because he wasn't really under the rim most of the time. And then when you're really tired, you also get pushed around and boxed out really easy. So not too upset there. 1 assist, 3 steals, 3 blocks, which I like to see because that's what I want to see is protecting the rim. 5 turnovers, not really a big deal when he's really tired. 18 for 26 from the field, though, which is really nice. 4 for 6 from 3, which is also really nice. And 1 for 2 from the free throw line, which is all right, not really an accurate percentage when we only shot 2 free throws. But overall, man, this Manute is actually a really good card, and he's gonna be annoying on offense. You could literally post hook people to death with this card, but I just chose not to do that too badly. But if you've got the wrong matchup with this card, you will get post hooked to death, especially when you're switching on pick and rolls. And I had Westbrook guarding Manute. That was an easy bucket every single time. Overall, this card is gonna be annoying, as he's been every single year, with him being able to hit the 3 so easy with how easy shooting is this year. You give him gold catch and shoot, which he doesn't even have, and he is really going to be a menace. You give him a 3-point shoot, gold catch and shoot, and limitless range, and it is really going to be a GG if he is even slightly open. Now, his release is a bit on the slower side, but it's also super easy to time, so be aware of that. The only problem with this card really is that he's going to be slow on defense and offense, obviously, and him getting pick and roll to death just like Yao Ming is going to be really hard to defend with him, just because he can't react as quickly on the defensive end, having like 30 speed and like 50 lateral quickness. But overall, Manute Bol, you are a good card, definitely a budget beast for the price you're going for. I do hope you guys did enjoy this gameplay, and if you did, don't forget to leave a like. And for you new viewers, you know you gotta hit that subscribe button and join the Blazing Nation. One more thing I forgot to mention, Chris Paul had 21 assists. That's right, guys, I'm still gonna be hooping with this man in future gameplays until he gets violated. But on that note, guys, I hope you all have an awesome day, and take care.